I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service. Ah, smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song. Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities, but I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. For a generous fellow traveler. But of course, what would you like to hear? Only true Imperials request that one. We drink to our youth. Today is come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the Stormcloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we'll take back our home.
Down it's so bright with out here. The killer I stand of kings. It.
On the day of your death, we'll drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
I think you're bleeding. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather.
Silverblood family will be heard.
Fight them where they live, we won't have to fight them here.
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward. Exum, you've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I have letters to read.
Thank you. I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Until next time. If you're looking for Ranmir, he's either passed out in bed or working on winding up that way. I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you? Thank you.
I can take you to any port on the coast. Where are you headed? The one with the ruined castle? Don't you know that place is cursed? Even seasoned sailors steer far around that place. I'll take you as far as I can, but I'm not hanging around, and it's gonna cost you extra. All right.
Sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any more crew right now. The North Wind is my mistress, and I'm her master. I don't tolerate any disloyalty. You looking for work? Got a sailor who thought running a gang of thieves would be more money than hauling my cargo. You make an example of that gang. I'll give you a year's worth of pay. That's the spirit. Right. See you round.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet.